and leave the rest to the radiologist.
And do you also did the comment of the bone gap?
Well, if there is a significant change and the marble bone nazar aa rahi hai, then of course you are missing something. Or if you can see severe osteopenia, kabhi kabhi isme bhi rickettsial rosary nazar aa jati hai, widening of your epiphysis, your carpo epiphyseal joint. But agar wo nahi nazar aa raha, then you can say that the bony cage appears to be. Then
okay, then I comment on the
lung fields. Okay, so then you compare the lung fields and trachea kahan kaisa hai iska? Trachea, can you trace the trachea for me?
Yeah.
Okay. Central hai, right hai, left hai?
Central hai.
Central. So see the trachea, and if it's it's a middle of the spine, and it's a middle of the spine. Mein nazar aa raha hai. So it's central. I'm just saying, with trachea you have to commit to see if there is a mediastinal shift or not. Okay? Because if there is a mediastinal shift, then of course you will find that the trachea is shifted. Okay? Then you comment on the lung fields. So upper fields, kahan tak hai? Hello? Ji. Ji, bilkul aap aa rahi hain. Main hoongi der 2 baje tak. Yeah. Upper zones.
Upper zones, like here.
Yeah. So this is how you see. Because this is a PA view, this is a AP view, sorry. So your first rib, this is the first rib and this is the second rib. So this is the posterior part and this is your anterior part. Okay? So till the lower border of the second rib, first and second, this is your upper zone. So can you see any difference?
Yes.
Now compare the two upper zones.
Yes.
अगर मैंने ऐसे किया, now you can see the difference. And what you find is right lobe में little some infiltrates or opacity is there, which is not a very dense opacification of the right upper lobe. Then from the second till the lower border of the fourth, which is third and this is fourth, and anterior ribs. We don't take the posterior ribs. Okay? So then compare the two sides. And again I find the same thing. This is the middle. This is middle radiological zone. We are not talking of the lobes of the lungs. Okay, these are radiological zones. Compare the two. And then the lower zones, which start from the lower border of the fourth till the dome of the diaphragm. Lower may what you should see is the dome of the diaphragm. What is the position of the dome of the diaphragm? Count the ribs and tell me. Okay, important thing is that
from
the
top,
at the back of
from
my
the
mind is this normal? So is this dome of the diaphragm of normal shape at its normal position? Is the right and left costophrenic cardiophrenal angles visible? Are they normal? Yes.
How do you count the ribs? Do we count the anterior ribs or the posterior?
Always anterior, never posterior. Always anterior. Agar mujhe level of diaphragm bhi dekhna hai, बट इफ आई ट्रेस दिस पोस्टीरियर, ये एंटीरियर जा रही है, देखो ये पोस्टीरियर है और ये आगे एंटीरियर जा
रही
है. ये पोस्टीरियर है और ये आगे एंटीरियरली जा रही
है.
और वो हमको
डू यू नो द एनाटॉमी, कभी हैव यू सीन द रिब्स ऑन द स्केलेटन
यू शेप लाइक यू कट,
तो पीछे स्ट्रेट होती है, आगे नीचे आती है. हैव यू सीन दैट? सो द सेम हैपेंस हियर, पीछे स्ट्रेट है, आगे यही रिब मैं ट्रेस कर रही हूँ नीचे. कैन आई हैव अ पेन? ओके. So see, this is the second rib, okay, and it's coming like this. Now this is the third, and this is the fourth, fifth, sixth. So I'll say the dome of the diaphragm is at the seventh rib. Again, posteriorly nahi dekhna, anteriorly dekhna. And first is the RA, and this is your second. This is your third. This is starting from here fourth, ये fifth है,
ये सिक्स है, ये सेवेंथ है. तो व्हाट आई एम सीइंग इज एंटीरियर पार्ट ऑफ ये आइडेंटिटी पुश. तो सेवेंथ एट पे है, सो दैट मींस द डोम ऑफ द डायफ्राम इज पुश्ड डाउन. बट वॉट आई कैन सी इज दैट द डोम ऑफ द डायफ्राम इज पुश्ड डाउन एंड देयर इज फ्लैटनिंग ऑफ द राइट डोम ऑफ द डायफ्राम. यू शुड बी वेरी क्लियर एंड प्रिसाइज व्हेन यू आर गिविंग योर फाइंडिंग्स. ओके, सो दिस कंप्लीट्स योर राइट एंड लेफ्ट लंग. Then you, at the end, you come to the heart. And now, what's the comment on the heart?
You measure it, right?
You're going to measure and comment your cardiomegaly.
I mean, pehle to dekh lo ki koi obvious wo to nahi hai. How is the shape of the heart? Looks like a normal shape. Agar boot shape heart nazar aa raha hai, ya egg on side nazar aa raha hai, ya figure of eight nazar aa raha hai, then you say that. Agar you can see bat appearance with pulmonary edema, then you say that. So one is the shape of the heart and second is the size of the heart. So size ke liye will come later, how to measure the size of the heart. Now after you have done all this, what is the second question is, based on your findings, what is the diagnosis? So what is your diagnosis? And then you have to mention the perihilar. So what I can see is that there are prominent perihilar shadowing on the right and even left side, and there are prominent bronchovascular markings, but I don't see any hilar lymphedema here.
How do you see those?
We'll see. I'll show you actually, and then we'll see. Okay? So based on the findings, what is your
diagnosis?
So this is a child who has probably
pneumonia.
For me, with all these findings, either it is an asthmatic child who got some viral infection, because there is hyperinflation of the chest with some perihilar shadowing and some. It's not a case of bronchopneumonia, but bronchiolitis could be your other differential diagnosis.
Or bronchitis.
Bronchitis बच्चों में नहीं, you never have bronchitis in children. हाँ, तो इसमें सारी findings हैं of hyper and latent chest. So when you put all these together, कि straightening भी हो रही है, flattening of the diaphragm भी है, आपके वो भी है, space between space. So this, based on this, a clever student will say that I think probably either it's a case of asthma. I need to know the history. Okay, repeated history hai, finding bronchitis, chest mein kya the, and the my other differential would be bronchitis. It was ki
bhi. In the OSCE, they will give us the history, right?
But in a good OSCE, you will get a history. But agar khali X-ray bhi rakh denge aur kahenge ki what are your findings? Normally, sawal kya hote hain? Give mention. Three or four or your radiological findings and your marked case. अगर तीन थी तो तुमने कितनी बताई हैं. Second will be based on these findings, what is your differential diagnosis? How would you like to manage the child? How would you further investigate the child? इस किस्म के सवाल.
But those would be like very obvious.
Well, yes, of course. At your level, they should have some findings.
How do you like?